Can you? No.
I don't have if there are demo, no, then the game sucks.
A treasure map. This is a horrible map. There's like seven X's in random lines. This is a bad map. I'm keeping it, but that's a horrible map. Wait, can I? Is there anything else to it? Like, there's multiple pages on the back of it or something? Nope. Alright. So I came here, I killed the. I hear wolves. Where are they? They're there. Oh, she's good at the bow. Execution! Okay, I love that. You have random, like, killing, sync kills kind of thing. The dog comes up, I turn around, I go to slash it, and my guy head off. Well, not cuts off, but cuts into his head. And I was like, wow, execution. It would cut his head off, but there's no executions, going on. You know, you gotta get some perks, and then, like, better chance of getting the head off. Like, yeah.
I like this one. Something for your face.
So you still can't hear anything, like, background? Because my oven just want to go beep, and maybe you didn't hear that.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
LOL? What is this? What the heck is that? And it's randomly... What the hell? What the hell's going on over there? What? What the hell's going on? Oh, this is an evil fort. Let's get out of here. Seriously, I was like, I'm looking at the tower. The tower was, where the dragon attacked, and I was like, okay. And I also see this dragon skeleton just flying around, like, bouncing off walls. I was like, that's an awesome. I love the spectator, the commentator in that game. Walmart!
It's a shopping cart, you get it?
Yes!
I make a funny!
Wolves? And we took our bows out and we went pew pew! Pew 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 pew! And we got them both. Oh, sorry, all three of them. So that's what I love about this game, is you can just... With two, just with one companion, we'll just whack an ambush. Anyway, so, as I was saying though, I thought what funny was, I'm looking at this fort, right, and on the walls, I see a dummy. Like, not a person, a dummy, just standing there. And I was like, WTF?
Oh, yeah.
So that was I was gonna, like, go up and try to talk to the thing, and I was like, wait a second, the dummy, what the heck? Oh, the wolves are killing a bunny! As an execution, my guy kicked the wolf. And then cut down on his head. It's like lol. Get shot. Or get dead with a kick. So saying though. There it is, the dragon again. The skeleton's just freaking out. The skeleton's just like
Flowrider här med Good Feeling i veckoslutskommittén, och det har kommit in massvis med sms här på er favoritspelkonsolspel genom tiden. Vi har till exempel Fredde som skickar in följande: Crash Bandicoot har alltid varit en av mina favoritspelkaraktärer till PlayStation 1, alltså. Synd att andra bolag har förstört det spelen. Naughty Dog Rules.
Mario är nog det bästa, både för pris för roligaste spel och knepigaste spel. Det gäller ju att vara noggrann. Jag kan fortfarande gå in och kolla på till exempel YouTube
med oväntade sväng. fångar spänning och perfekt action.
Ja, jag känner att jag missar så mycket, vet ni, då inte jag spelar så himla mycket genom i min ungdom då jag aldrig fick något sånt här. Då i unga år har vi någon som skriver så köpte en begagnad C64 det medföljde en hel hop spel. Bästa spelet var klädpoker. Tills det en vacker dag var försvunnet, föräldrarna tyckte jag var ung. För det är ju bra när man är tonåring och ung, vet, och man har ändå en ganska livlig fantasi och man kan omsätta fantasin i praktiken. Pixelkvinnor.
Också. Ja, men det försvann nog ingenstans för pappa tyckte också om att spela.
Radio Extrem.
Aerosmith här givetvis med klassikern Crying som du hör i veckoslutskommittén och Radio Extrem. Du kan surfa in på extrem.yle.fi så får du se bilder på de här retro-spelkonsolerna som vi har tittat på igår på det här evenemanget. Ni hittar det där högst upp på extrem.yle.fi. Vi har varit på Nerdmingel. Står det där, sen är det bara att klicka sig vidare. Här i veckoslutskommittén så fortsätter vi med norska Eva and the Heartmaker med Mr. Tokyo, bandet som också